Hello everybody, welcome to the Chinese Lessons for Beginners by Lina Ondina. Today we will have our 46th lesson, so thank you for watching me. Don't forget to subscribe on the channel in order to have the right to download the material that I put for you on the comments. Thank you for your thank you and for your likes on my channel. And if you want to receive these lessons in a PDF, it could be done. So it's only you have only to write to my email address and to express your desire to have this in PDF, and I will send you PDF plus the link to the video lesson. So if you know someone that is interested to follow my lessons, you can even give him my address or give him my channel. Those of you who can download the material, it will be the same, but in PDF is better to stamp and to have it in a good order, because now the comments doesn't support the PDF material. So that's why I could send you this material even in PDF if you want to. So now we can start our lesson. We are on the lesson 5 of our book for the beginners. So the first exercise will be the pronunciation exercises. This is the exercises from 1 to 4. The second point will be the tongue twister, that is Rao Ko Lin. And the third point will be the reading material. We've got 8 sentences, so 8 phrases to read together. So, exercise number 1 is pronounce the following syllables: ye, yen, an, ai, zi, sh, e, r, wei, wo, ban, zao, duo, sui. Dui, this was the second exercise, pronounce the monosyllables. Ye, zai, shei, yi, zi, bu. The third exercise is pronounce the polysyllables. Zao, shan, er, ban, jin, nian, fa, guo, er, shi, wu. And the fourth exercise is listen and choose the right answer. This is the answers that are given for you here, because this exercise, I know that it will be difficult for you to hear, and that's why, because this is a few words. The right thing is to study them by heart and to memorize the accent, the right accent. But it will be better to read even these that are not right to see the difference in pronunciation in order to start hear the right one. So the first is Iban. This is the two first tone. This is the right answer. So we can try to read this I ban, I ban. This is the difference. And the right answer is Ibon. Mm? Okay. The next is Tamen. So, Tamen, ta is always the first accent. And men is the fifth. It's zero accent, or we can say this is without accent. So, tamen. Okay. If you read the first and the third is tamen or tamen. It's not possible to be like this. So, this is the tamen. The next is Mei guo, mei guo. It's not mei guo, it's not mei guo. Okay, so if you would like to find the right pronunciation, you can see in the dictionary, or you can open the Pleco. So in the books for the newcomers, you can find a different accent, but this will be due to the changing of the accent that sometimes they could put the changes in the beginner's books. So this is only the change in the pronunciation. Okay. The next word is Liu Xuexian. Okay. This is the right answer. This is the second and first tone. Liu Xuexian. As we know, the G we don't pronounce it because here it becomes nasal N. So the two that are wrong are Liu Xuexian or Liu Xuexian. Okay. The next word is Shenme. Shenme. It's not Shenme. It's not Shenme. It's Shenme. Okay. The next is Lao Shi. Lao Shi. It's not Lao Shi. It's not Lao Shi. It's Lao Shi. Because this is the third and the first. Okay. The next is Woman. This you can remember it because Wo is always the third tone, that means I, and men, when it makes a plural, it's always without accent, as on the word the tamen. Okay, woman. Okay, if we try to read this woman, this is woman, or woman. This is not okay, but this is okay. And the next one, the last one is Minz. Minz. This is the second accent and the neutral. It's not Minz. No, it's not Minz. No. Okay, Minz. And now we can pass on our second point, that is our tongue twister. So let's see what that means from till the comma to comma. So, su, shu, su. That means that four is four. The number four is number four. Shu, shu, shu. Ten is ten. Shi, si, shi, shi, si. That means 14 is 14. Si, shi, shi, si, shi. 40 is 40. Si, shi, pu, shi, shi, si. That means 40 is not 14. last one. Sh, s, pu, sh, s, sh. 14 is not 40. Okay? Now we can read it together. S, sh, s. Sh, sh, sh. Sh, s, sh, sh, s. S, sh, sh, s, sh. S, sh, pu, sh, sh, s. S, s, pu, sh, s, sh. Now you can try to make it quicker, to read it quicker. So let's try it together. S, sh, s. Sh, sh, sh. Sh, s, sh, sh, s. S, sh, sh, s, sh. S, sh, pu, sh, sh, s. Sh, s, pu, sh, s, sh. Okay, and now our last point, reading. So we will read these sentences. Zao shan hao. Ni shi na guo ren. Ni ye shi mei guo ren ma. Ta shi shei. Ni duo da. Wo er shi wu sui ni ne. Ni zai ji ban. Wo zai yi ban. And with this, we finished our lesson for today. So, thank you for watching me, and stay healthy, stay safe, stay alert. Da jia xie xie ni men, xiao xi ni xie, ni de shen ti. Zai qian, bye bye.